Suzzanne Douglas was an American actress. She is best known for her role as matriarch Jerri Peterson on the WB sitcom The Parenthood, starring Robert Townsend, which ran from 1995-1999. Douglas portrayed Amy Sims in the 1989 dance drama film Tap alongside Gregory Hines and Sammy Davis Jr., for which she received an NAACP Image Award for Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Motion Picture. In addition to Tap, Douglas has starred in several other motion pictures, among them How Stella Got Her Groove Back, Jason's Lyric, The Inkwell, as well as the 2003 Disney ABC version of Sounder with Carl Lumbly. Douglas is also best known for her portrayal as Cissy Houston in the Lifetime TV movie Whitney in 2015. In 2019, she appeared as the mother of one of the main characters in When They See Us, directed by Ava DuVernay. Douglas was born in Chicago on April 12, 1957. She was one of four children born to Lois May Thompson and Donald Douglas Sr. Raised by a single mother, Douglas grew up in a public housing complex on the city's south side. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.